So, you got a lot of maps, but you want that normal stuff. Not a problem. In the next 30 seconds, you are gonna have the most normal map you have ever seen. Alright, let's do this. Duplicate the layer and hide the original. Go to colors, desaturate, and set the mode to lightness HSL. Then go to colors, curves, click in this area and move it up and left. Then click here and move it down to the right. Then go to filter, map, normal map, then go to scale, move it up to 3 and press OK. You're done. Congratulations, you are now the proud owner of an extremely normal map. Here's a little bonus info from this window. If you click 3D preview, from here you can click and hold to drag the camera to preview your map. And if you hold Alt and right click, you'll be able to zoom in and out. And if you select the light bulb, you can click to rotate the light. You can also click on quad to change the test object if you want to see the map in real time. But honestly, all you really needed to do was press OK. Hope that helps. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please don't forget to like and subscribe. Hope you have a fantastic day, and I'll see you around.